Hello, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm coming at you guys with a DIY flower vase or a candle holder, whichever. So stay tuned. First you're going to need some vases or vapes, however you would like to say it. I got 3 of them from the Dollar Tree. Take the tags off the bottom, clean them off. And you're going to use some painting tape to create the design that you would like. I also use some metallic finish gold spray paint and along with some rubber bands, which I also use as a design. Also make sure that your bands lay as flat as possible, otherwise when you spray paint it, it's going to create a nasty design. So I'm just trying to create them evenly spaced and as flat as possible. So now you take your pieces outside and spray paint them. Make sure to try to spray paint as far away as possible so that it's even looking. And these are the finished pieces. I decided to take my square pieces of glass that I got from Michaels. They won't sell for $129, I believe. And I'm going to try and create a design around the middle piece of the middle piece. Make sure you use a hot glue gun and not the E6000, because the E6000 is very loose and you're able to move it around too much. And since this is a cylinder, gravity is going to take hold. So use a hot glue gun and try and stick them in the place that you would want them as soon as possible, because when it dries, it dries. Dimension, but it's not like pointy on the sides or anything, it'll cut you. So these are the finished looks, and I hope you enjoy your new vases. Thanks for watching. Comment, rate, subscribe, and share.